Oh well, shit. Yeah, sorry guys for just like banning out on those. I can't be bothered with them anymore. I don't find them particularly fun. Plus, I give them a good go before I, you know, fuck off over it. Where do we go then? Hollow guys don't work anymore. Head to the core. Duh. Laser beams. Ow.
Oh boy. Better find some nanotech.
This is the wrong way. I just come back. Fucking idiot. Alright. Tell you what, I did almost upgrade some, didn't I?
Wicked. Now you're almost too powerful.
Gotta do a bit of my upgrading, guys. Right, cool, whatever. No. How do I get over it? How do I get over it without me getting damaged? Not possible. Is there a way back? Am I going the wrong way? No, there's the only way to go. Yeah, I have to go this way. So I'll have to somehow not get damaged? I can jump over a certain amount. Yeah, you gotta get damaged here. What the fuck? Get out! See if you just do a bit of a good jump. Oh, I'm here. Okay, wasn't too bad. This is a little bit awkward. Like, it feels like that's not meant to be the way. But, oh well, whatever.
Attention, all personnel. Please note that we are now on communications blackout until we have completed deplanetization. No calls, texts, or holo messages until further notice.
I'm surprised this thing's level 3 given how much I've not used it, right? I can't see! The camera's been a complete dick! Oh my god! Yeah, just spam everything. So much shit happened on the screen.
I detect more blarg in the area.
Ah, there's a gold ball there. I don't get it. The circle must be so high, almost to level 5 now, I swear. Let him shoot shit.
No
Yeah, he's very close to level 5. Come on, Mr. Zuckerman, I believe in you. There we go! Zircon Jr. Each Zircon can be by a small... Oh my god! We'll get two! Ah, oh, I got a little... That's so cute! Well, I need to look at it. No! Don't shoot me! I need to heal. Pixelator does that. But I'm gonna die before I even get any health, probably. Boy, a lot of shit going on the screen. Right then, there was platforms up there. Right, oh right, yeah. Yeah, I got it. Easy gold. Easy, easy, easy. Good old platforming. Boom, boom. Yeah, I needed 8 more gold balls. Got them all. I could legitimately just get the rest of them in the playthrough, but I don't know if I'm going to do that. No, I'm not going to do that. I have to backtrack to a few levels. Forget I said anything. That's awful. If you guys want it, I could do a gold vault guide, maybe. If you guys are up for it. Hey fellas, what? What was that again? Say that? You're just dead. Right. It's a good time to show off a Sheepinator. Yeah, so that scene with Drek, which you didn't see obviously because it's a movie scene. Yeah, it was a movie scene, so they had the Sheepinator in the movie. That was pretty cool. Still really weird to see I don't know why I'm trying to turn a warm into a warm. Oh, that was a big boost for it. Ah, the jukes! Oh, God. Alright, no fucking pissing around. Oh, God, that. Oh, I didn't win that. I don't have the charge up mechanic on this one. Oh my fucking god! Oh! Give me some damage boosting, Insomniac. Come the fuck on. That's so irritating. You just get chain stunned so much in this game, it's unreal. For fuck's sake! This is exactly what I'm talking about, it's fucking irritating. Fucking hell! Yeah, this game's got something weird with it, and I can't explain what it is. It's like, it's hard to see shit sometimes. There's so much shit going on the fucking screen. And you get damage, like, just constant damage hitting you. And you get stunned and all sorts of shit. And that bomb glove thing is stupid. I'm gonna snipe them in a minute. Fucking hell, it's exactly what I'm talking about. The gun notice room here? Oh, cool. Let's do this. Oh god. Oh, now you noticed. You kidding me? It's not an insta-kill. I guess it's level 1. Now this reminds me of freaking Overwatch. Playing as Widowmaker. cool. So there seems to be like a headshot mechanic, which is quite cool. Ah, it's up here. Ah, just a card. Right. That's something I just thought of. Don't ever talk to me or my son ever again. Ah, little Zircon! I want one! Oh, Insomniac, mate. Some Zircon toys, I'll buy them. Ones that preferably shoot my enemies, that'd be fun as well. I'm gonna turn every blog into a sheep. It's gonna be a massive, like, species change. Extinct one species and increase one other one.
Attention all personnel. A memorial for Victor von Ion has been set up in the Deck 7 utility closet.
Oh, did Victor die? Oh yeah, of course he did.
To a fallen member of the team.
Speaking of fallen member of the team, your boss is dead. Have you not, well, not dead, but he's a sheep. Have you not noticed that yet? Oh no, it's the fucking gunship. My favourite. No critical on the ship, is there? Well, there's criticals. Wow, what do you know? There's criticals on the ship as well. Yes. Ah. How does a rocket launcher have range? Like, how does the rocket just blow up in the end? No, it doesn't. Oh yeah, I must admit, that laser fire is the most annoying thing ever. Like, it's so hard to fucking see. It's just me, I don't know, might be just me. Like, I might be just being a bit of a scrub. And yeah, it was obvious, but it's like, there's so much of it. Reminds me of Isaac or something, like, it's this bullet hell shooter. Those guys are good shots, fucking hell. No more bloody bullets for that. What? Seriously, I got hit there? I didn't even see it hit me. That's what I'm talking about, man. That was exactly what I'm talking about. No, it'll be other guys. So quick. Yeah, I need some ammo. I got some more sniper rifle. Ammo, this will be good. Right. Boom. Headshot. Boom. Headshot. Boom. Go. Oh yeah. This thing's helping a lot. Oh yes. Alright, cool. Good old sniper rifle helped me out. Put a bit of waste, but I will. Ah, what? Damn it. Ancient of Doom! Go! Tear him up.
You're all clear, guys.
Thanks for the encouragement, Brax.
Don't die. Oh, turn to hangar. Well, I don't want to do that then. This is where to go. We have a boss fight on our hands, boys.
Rangers, come in. We're inside the core and heading down to the gravity stabilizer's location.
Is this the last boss? Disabled soon. This feels like it's gonna be the last boss.
Ready and we're in position. Just God. Let us know when.
You got it.
Fuck it. Nah, I'm not. I can't be arsed with him. Just. I don't care about the bolts. I got plenty. Because otherwise it'd just be me just like fucking 10 minutes just to do it. Right, so I got.
What was that?
Nothing. We're good.
Warning. The core stabilizer offline. Warning.
Rajet.
Greetings, cadet.
Oh shit, I'm fighting Quark. Alright.
Oh, you must be proud of yourself.
Quark's criticals are his fucking arms. Of course they are, that's fucking. Oh god.
It looks like it's done.
This is not the weapon for me. There we go, guys. It's the ring! It's the boss ring in every Ratchet game. Thanks, I will get myself some nanotech. What are you calling what?
No fair, I wasn't ready. Get ready. Something awesome is about to happen.
Seems this is a problem.
You have to stop. Dr. Nefarious is trying to.
He's using Gravitron! Get me out of here! Get me fucking out of here!
Gotta hit that Gravitron.
Oh, I have to hit it. Oh, I have to. They're using all the different types of. Hey, my woman doesn't do that. Cheater. Can I make you dance, Quark? Yes, I can. That's gonna do that. I'm gonna be cheap. I'm gonna cheap him out with Gravitron. Oh god. I want to hear Gravitron. God, where is it gone? Where's the Gravitron? There it is. Get it. Smash it. Yeah. Ow. Your turn to dance, buddy. There you go. There's Ratchet 1 Quark pixels everywhere. Agent of Doom. He's on fire. Why is he on fire for it? There we go. Right, I go. Oh shit, no, I ain't gonna lose this. With 1%. You fucking kidding me, right? Okay, cutscene was over. We are now fighting Nefarious. Ugh. Quark said sorry, and now we're fighting Nefarious in a mech. I'm dead. We have a problem, I'm dead. Yeah, so cutscene. Drek. The Coxus, sorry, Nefarious is tried to destroy the planet, but the planetizer missed. What the fuck do I? What? Oh, it's a bloody swing shot. I didn't even see that. Yeah, no shit. Yeah, we have some classic Nefarious lines coming up here. He even said annihilate them. Oh. Wrong. Yep, you did. So I'm gonna assume that when you defeat Nefarious here, he turns into a robot. I reckon he goes into a Lara or something. Or into the sun. Yeah, I bet he burns into that thing over there.
I thought you wanted to be a hero. I can end your pathetic lives and still have plenty of time to evacuate the station. I'll have a perfect view of the destruction!
Let's do this, Ratchet.
Beautiful, isn't it? Artificial supernovas. I had.
I can dance. Oh boy. I don't like the pixelators charge up. It takes too long to do. Oh god, this is gonna be hard, isn't it? This is gonna be hard. There we go. Oh god, I'm almost dead already. Okay, so I need to find some health first. Thank god it respawned as well. So yeah, this is a flying section, eh? Complete with its own charge-up station. Yeah, this is the last boss, isn't it? I mean, it's gotta be, right? Oh, there's like an invisible wall. Jesus, the bounces did so much damage there.
I can't be losing to you. And you thought you were winning. Now the real fight begins.
Great. Like, I want this to respawn, right? The health respawns. Where's he gone?
Let's make this interesting.
Oh. Really? That's not fair. Oh, of course the health flies down. Of course the health falls into the... Oh, fucking shit, man. Yeah, this is gonna take all of my fucking concentration to do, so I'm gonna shut up. Oh my fucking god. Why has it gone over there? What? didn't realize he did that. Oh, is he healing? Yeah, fuck that. You ain't healing, mate. Oh, I'm gonna have to begin. Oh dear. Fuck's sake.
Oh, I've waited for this day. I'm gonna carve you in two.
Okay.
Now, I must have my vengeance. Time to recharge.
Health in this game is fucking stupid. How it's a physical object you have to like go toward and it bounces and everything, it's fucking lame as shit. In the health! Oh, fuck it, really? That hit me? Fuck this stupid thing. Oh, I've only got one. What's this? Alright, that's fun. Oh yeah, that's fair. Well, I'm getting closer and closer every time, I guess, but I ain't gonna do it this time, that's for sure. Now, for fuck's sake. There's the health. Oh, okay. What? Yeah, because that's fucking fair, isn't it?
Beautiful, isn't it? Artificial supernova. I had the idea while I was rotting in jail. What better way could that prevent from the Galactic Rangers?
Yeah, the health needs to be instant. It needs to come to you straight away, not as a physical object that bounces off the fucking map and you can't do it anymore. That is bullshit, my friends. I got that before it destroyed. I need more bouncer. Think well, that could be good. Come on, put a spam, some key spamming, some key spamming. Yes!
Teleporters.
I saw one on the bridge.
Watch out!
Whoa. Hang on, boys!
It's here! Hit the brakes! Quark!
Oh no.
I can't reach you in time! Just get up while you can!
Teleporter charging. Hmm.
What are you doing?
Improvising.
And that, my friend, is the story of my heroic redemption. The end.
Wow. That was a heck of a story, Captain. I even rooted for the heroes. Normally, I hope they, you know, die.
Well, that's touching.
Captain?
Hey, Ratchet, Clank!
How are you guys?
We are doing well. We just came here to visit the Rangers.
Yeah, Alaris invited us over to try out some new weapons and, you know, just boring old stuff. how are you?
Great, good, fine, yeah.
Prisoner escaping. Prisoner escaping. Prisoner escaping.
What did I tell you? No prison can hold Ship Helix!
Ready, pal?
Always.
Hey, you coming?
Absolutely.
I got a bastard stole my ship. It's the best ship I've ever had. Ah, well, guys, that was Ratchet and Clank on PS4. It's a really good game. It's hard and has its moments of like, oh god, but. Overall, it's a very good remake of the first Ratchet game, and I would like to see more, honestly. I'd like to see 2 and 3 being done, but I don't think it's going to happen. It might, because of, you know, how this was a movie tie-in game as well as a game in itself. The movie hasn't done very well, so I don't know if they're going to make another... I know they ain't going to make another Ratchet movie, that's for sure, I know that much, but... I don't know whether or not that's going to affect the future of remakes, who knows. They might make a second one or third one. Who knows? I don't know. They might not. I'm gonna put it down to I don't think so, but they might. So yeah, I enjoyed the game. It was really good. more ending thoughts really on about it. It's hard. It's got its very lot of moments of difficulty. But the first game did as well, so I guess it's a good remake. As for the changes, some were good, some were bad. I wasn't too keen on the new characters, the two new Rangers. Like, I don't know. I could have done without those. I guess they weren't, you know, they weren't horrible. They just, yeah, they just didn't really add anything. Well, I guess they did. They added, like they made the Rangers more of a thing. More of a... Is it because before it was just like, oh, it's just Captain Quark on his own. But now it's like, you know, the Galactic Rangers are like, you know, space police or something. And yeah, the Blarg were pretty more funnier in this game. And yeah, the freaking... oh, by the way, shout out to Michael Bross. I love that guy so much. He does the Oddworld soundtrack as well, by the way. Yeah, he, so yeah, the Blarg were funnier. Drek just kind of just turned into a sheep, and now he's out there. In the first game, you fought Drek instead of Nefarious. Like, Nefarious wasn't even in the first Ratchet game. I mean, it's a decent change. Nefarious, like, Nefarious was in it a bit weird, but overall, it kind of... It did make him a better villain. Like, Drek was like... I don't know, Drek had his own ideas, I guess. And I didn't think he saw Nefarious betraying him, obviously. And I kind of did a little bit. But, yeah. It's just a good Ratchet game. I can't really give my ending review on it, really. It's a very good Ratchet game, and it's a very, very good-looking game. And yeah, it might be the revival of third-person or platforming games, you know? This game, along with, you know, Lucas Ailey coming out, and Mighty No. 9, whenever that shit's gonna come out, being delayed more than 2 years now or something. But yeah, this might be the revival of 3D platformers, you never know. All I will say is Ratchet & Clank is still going strong, and this is definitely the best game to come out for a few years. Other than the co-op games, which I didn't play, apparently they weren't very good. So this is a good return to form, essentially. And yeah, we're just gonna see what the credits are gonna have on them. I'm not gonna skip them because, you know, just respect for all the people who worked on the game. None of them are gonna watch this video, but whatever. Still respect for them, nevertheless. Look, it's a little disappointing to have the credits, not have the. You remember in all the other Ratchet games, you had like concept arts and stuff of all the levels you've been in and went to. Not even concept art, just like just pictures of all the levels you went to. Same for Spyro did that. Spyro had like a flyover of all the levels you went to, which was really cool. But now we have the space background, which is fine, I guess. Just a little nitpick. Yeah, I will say it's a lot shorter than I remember the first game. The first game was longer than this, definitely. Yeah, so it's quite a short game. It's just got some replay value with the challenge mode and the gold bolt, so I will be doing that on my own time, but I don't think I'll be doing anything else on this game. And yeah, so what's coming up next on the channel? I do wonder, actually. I don't know myself. I guess you have to wait and see, really. I'll figure something out. For those who are listening to my voice right now on the very finale of this episode, I want to thank you guys for watching and sticking through it. There's not many of you doing this, and I know my views are very small, and my viewership is, you know, my subscribers and views aren't very big. But if you're just one of the very few who do watch some videos all the way through, I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart. It means a lot to me, guys, and it really supports me and makes me want to make more videos. So, yeah. If you want to let yourself known in the comments, please do. It makes me so happy to hear you. And yeah. So yeah, that's it, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Until next time, I'll see you later. Goodbye.